is one of the most revered folk guitarists of his generation, the man, the legend, Mr. Merriman Weir.
You can edit some of this out, can't you?
We'll probably need to keep it in for running time, to be honest.
This is a welcome song. Sorry, I shouldn't have put the capo on. I usually sing this song without a capo. I could probably take it off, but probably bug up the tuning. So I'll could probably sing that high. I'll sing it that high. Okay, this is a welcome song. Sit ye down on a bed of hay, meat in the pot and art by the door. Come drink my wine, but don't ask for more, 'cause that's all I could store. The harvest's been poor, and I've buried four children, children, children. That was called Welcome Woman to My Table Come, and I apologise if you're a man and you felt left out. I wrote it with a woman in mind, but it could just as easily be sung to a male companion, perhaps a passing trapper or a king disguised in peasant's clothing, maybe even a gay admirer from a neighbouring field who's decided to move in now that the man's immediate family are dead. Take your pick, I judge not. There are two more verses to that song, incidentally, but they're far too depressing to play here. You have to be very careful when you play sad songs, because in the wrong hands, ballads can kill. One of the biggest regrets of my life is I once played a song so sad I made a flock of geese die. I was singing a lament for them as they flew south for the winter overhead, and without thinking I went from A to E minor, then back to A, and then surprised myself with an E minor 9. And before I knew it, they'd nosedived into a frozen lake. In perfect formation too, that was the shocking part. I wrote this next one for a friend of mine who was struck down with a terminal illness in the late 1990s. It was a bit of a race to get this one finished. God willing, I got it ready to play to him on his deathbed. Sadly, at that point, he died. So he never got to hear the full version, which is probably a good thing, actually, as it was more of a critique than a celebration, really. Anyway, this next song's about lost love, literally a lost love. She went missing inside a garden maze. when May Day passed. It was one I designed, actually, during a particularly self-destructive period of my life. It had man traps. But it's called Loving You, and I recorded the original completely drunk, and I'm afraid that's the only version I remember. Sorry, I shouldn't really be practising.
No, that's your call. That's your call, Merriman. You're an artist. Set ended slightly sooner than I'd expected.
Should I come over for the talk now?
It's barely worth it. I think we've only got about a minute before the break, so... This is awkward. I've got nothing for this. I've got nothing. I could catch up on some admin, but it doesn't really seem the appropriate time. I tell you what, could we just break now and have a longer second half? Because this is dead time. That's clear. Okay. All right. Not yet.